Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Final Fantasy VII. Alright, so anyways, I'm actually recording this one pretty much right after that last one, which is a big change from how these have normally been going. Give me a room. Yes, please. But anyways, besides that, I am very, very interested in seeing where this part goes. Like, coming back to Nibelheim, finding it fine, but all of the people that lived here gone and replaced by these weird, dark-cloaked figures? It's all very interesting. Random encounters in here, eh? What? Oh, I meant to take care of some materia stuff. Curses! What does that status effect do? Okay, it doesn't affect damage. Hit rate? Yeah, it appears to affect accuracy. Nice crit. Alright. Yeah, so anyways, I meant to look at materia. So, Death Blow, always hits with crit, but you miss and get nothing. And it's honestly apparently only good on characters that have a weapon that has a, like, impossible to miss, essentially stat. Where it's like, it's essentially impossible for them to miss, so they just always crit. And I don't have that, so for now, what do I want? We could grab Transform, I guess. Or I could start bumping up Added, but that adds a status effect to the weapon, which is meh. Oh. Could do sense, but I don't really see a point in that one. I could do steel. And let's go with transform. It's close to leveling, anyways. Alright. Now, I do remember the layout of this place. Low treasure. A twin viper. Memento of Father! Holy crap! Yes? That is a ridiculous boost, man. Heavy Vulcan is normal. That is a decent attack boost, though. Yeah, let's do it. What is the double Viper? Oh, I can slot in something else. I guess steel. Ooh, all is almost up. That's good. Alright, heal is getting there. Alright. Let's see. Alright, so what's this Viper that I got? Twin Viper. Oh, it's a weapon for Yuffie. Man, Red has a ridiculous weapon now, doesn't he? I am curious what that is going to be like. Oh, not to mention the fact that, damn. He now has my highest damage output. Alright, Barrett's is also nothing to sneeze at either. Speaking of Barrett. Silver M phone. Okay. That's for Cat Safe. Alright, the left is the way to the basement. I assume that's where I need to go. Bad feeling about open the safe. Okay. So I need a combination? Zero? Why? Okay, this is weird. Great! I don't understand. Stole a turbo ether. Sure. What? Okay, this one can just get hit? I am so confused. Ring, ring, ring. Okay. What the crap, man? I hate enemies like this. Okay, so the way these enemies seem to work, when their scales are tilted to the right, when you are looking at them, their right is pointing down, you have to hit them with magic. If the left is down, you hit them with physical. That is an annoying gimmick. Enemy. I oftentimes stop and question what the heck I'm getting. Long range weapon? Alright, a lot of materia on it. It's a little bit weaker though. And it only has a normal rate. Alright. Nice, big, big, healthy hit. I think that one was a crit. That was definitely a crit. Okay, so I need some sort of combination. A magic source, that's fine. All right. Damn, with that crit though. Two of them are dead before they even got a turn. Nice. Nice. In the tower, too. All right, so that's a counter? What the? Oh great, Barret's all screwed up. Is Barret better now? Yeah, no Sass Effect on. I have a feeling that door is finally going to open. Sea Project Specimen A, Code Z. Scratch left by fingernails inside the beaker. Feeding time. That's our chance. Sephiroth. Being here brings back memories. Are you going to participate in the reunion? I don't even know what a reunion is. Genovia will be at the reunion. Genovia will join the reunion, becoming a calamity from the skies. Genovia? A calamity from the skies? You mean she wasn't an ancient? I see. Don't think you have the right to participate. I will go north, past Mount Nebel. If you wish to know, then follow. Reunion? Calamity from the skies? Whoa! He threw materia at me! And then he flew away, very weirdly. Destruct materia? A what now? Equips destruct. Debarrier. I don't know what that means. Escape. E-report number 4. Other. B's whereabouts is currently unknown, but pursuit is unnecessary due to his diminishing consciousness, waiting further instructions. Report number 2. Description at the time of capture. A former member of soldier number blank. No effect could be detected from either Mako radiation therapy or Genova on him. Regular number. Reaction of Genova detected. Alright. Report number 1. X month, X day. Two escapees were located near Midgar. Report number 3. Status. A. Shot for resisting. B. Escaped during A's resistance. B's whereabouts is currently unknown, but pursuit is unnecessary due to his diminishing consciousness, waiting further instructions. C Project Specimen B Code C. Feeding time, that's our chance. I was hoping to glean something from those pages. Yeah, I was hoping to glean something from the pages so that I could get the password to the safe. Wowzers! this thing takes, like, no damage. It's also the slowest. Ow. There we go, that was for real damage. Alright, let's try magic on him. Its attacks are the slowest. Alright. Yang's excited? The heck, man? He's excited. Okay. Could you not just eat up time, man? Good thing I decided to heal Cloud. Well, that's weird. He's happy? His animations just eat so much time, man. Like, what is going on with this fight? Oh, okay. Mild confusion. All right. Well then. That was quite something. Ah, damn it. Thank you. Nice. No poison leveled. Alright. I wonder if the numbers for the safe has anything to do with the numbers of the people in town. Because everyone had numbers on them. Nice. Hey, Barrett Lovell. Sephiroth's calling. Okay. Left us over the mountains, gone. Alright. Alright, you don't have anything to do with that. Oh. I missed my opportunity. Because now I can't see the numbers. Huh. Welp. How was I to know? I know there was like an 11-6. Yeah, of course the big thing is it's like, even if those are the numbers, I don't know the order to put them in. And there's quite a few potential combinations. And sitting down and brute forcing, it does not sound like the most fun. It started playing different music, it then got cut off by an immediate battle. Alright. Not bad. Alright. This one leads to an item. A rune blade? I know who that goes to. 40 and it is a double. Added effect, I guess. I was gonna say, Cloud's lagging behind now. Oh, that's an interesting one. Alright. Sheesh, we're getting levels like crazy recently. Numbers big go up. Harrier? Ow. I have to say, even generic enemies hit pretty hard a lot of times, it seems like. Damn! Good crit there, Barret. Ooh, all leveled up. Sweet. And so did Red. Ugh. All right. damn, that was a big hit. Nice. Ooh, cover leveled up. It's now 60%. Damn. Oh, now it needs more AP to level up than I've gotten so far on it. Sheesh, long range still has a lot to go, doesn't it? Ooh, transform's gonna go up. That's fine. Quake's getting there. All is getting there. Ice still has a bit to go. Fire went up recently. Heal still has a bit to go. Revive just requires a ton. It's going okay, though. MP plus. Okay. Gravity, sure. Lightning's okay. That all is great. Restore. It's getting there. Elemental, getting closer. I don't know what it's going to do when it goes up, but that's fine. All is in good shape. Ifrit is doing well. That's still a lot to go. That's okay. Sure. Ooh, that all is going to go up. Fire's doing okay. Alright, this is mildly confusing, but I have seen the item. Oof. Alright. There goes transform. 31k, sheesh, man. A plus barret? Oh, that is significantly weaker. Like, why would I put on anything else? Man, that item was way up there, wasn't it? Barret is getting close to his limit break. Oof. Alright. Nice. Barret is getting a lot of kills. Like, he's getting the kill shot on most of these. Which is good for him. Alright, so the last time the bridge broke, so I never actually saw this part of the level. A power soul? It's a power soul. Or did that say power source? And no, power soul. Power up when near death? That is a boss. Just chilling there, isn't it? Those things are hideous. Did that say, like, twin brain or something? Oh my god. Excuse me! Excuse me. What did you do to us? Whoa! That did serious damage, didn't it? Barret leveled. Let's see. Ugh. All right, so I see a chest there. So, I have to get there from another place? Is that what I'm understanding? Man, these enemies are annoying. I don't actually understand what they did to us. Alright, Barret got his limit break. Could I take my turn? Thank you. Okay, just go before Cloud, that's fine. All right. Damn, nice. Okay, I have to get there from another place. Understood. Okay. Woof! That thing hits hard. Cloud, limit break this fool. Try stealing from him. See if we get anything good. Nothing to steal. Understood. Ow. Hell combo. Oh boy. All right, yep, get that heal training going. Cure Cloud specifically. All right. Oh, great. It just healed itself for 1,000. Well, most of that 1,000 just went. What are you hitting me? Whoa! Okay, I can't use it right now. Okay, that healed it. Well, that's not great. That was big damage. All right. Okay, just go in. Oh, never mind. ¥3,000? Damn. A lot of AP, too. Gem ring. Unta! Ooh, that would combo well. What? Okay. That would combo well with, my, like, the block materia. Okay, did we just run into it like a stinking mini boss? Definitely feels like it. What the crap? Ooh, I should have used heal. Alright. That's the third time I used grenade bomb? Okay, that was... That was like a mini-boss. I got a fire fang. What is going on? Use fire too, okay. Attacks against... Wow, that's pretty decent. I have a lot of gil right now. Alright, so what was that thing defending? I was not expecting that to be a jump down. Well, this place is a confusing maze, isn't it? Oh, that's right, I wanted to look at the stupid materia. Whew. That damage, though! Oh, that was exact, wasn't it? Just looking at that. Counterattacks when damage is incurred. That is an interesting one, isn't it? Yeah, let's go for that. The combo of cover counter sounds amazing. Okay, how do I get over there? All right. Nice. Ow! Sheesh, man. Cloud's getting limit breaks left and right with his current setup, isn't he? Alright, so the counter hit's not guaranteed. It's only a chance, I guess. Red level, everyone's level 30, damn. received an elixir. Alright. Oh great, one of these guys. Good way to start. Heal everyone up. Alright. $1,500, damn. Alright. Yeah, now I know everything I'm probably doing is not optimal, but please just remember, this is a super blind playthrough. Alright. Nice. Oh wow, Cloud's almost level 31, damn. Received an elemental. Sniper CR? Oh, okay. X potion. Another gun for a character I don't have. Okay, I'm confused and lost. What are you? A zoo. So it feels fury. Great Gale. Well, that seems bad. Okay, that was not nearly as bad as one would have thought. Cloud leveled. There we go. Sledfang that guy. Whack! Good. Alright, Cloud? What are you doing over there? Okay, that looked super devastating, but wasn't bad at all. Barrett got a limit break again. Earth leveled. Speaking of Earth, I got an Earth drum. I need to sell items, man, just to limit my inventory. Because, yeah, it is a bit much, isn't it? Alright, well, I guess I missed out on all that other stuff in there for now. Really? Okay. Well, that was weird. We're getting levels and, like, everything like crazy. Like, holy crap, man. I'm not even farming, I'm just getting all this stuff like crazy. Is there anywhere else I can go? I can run into a random encounter. Grenade bomb. Oh wow, that didn't kill them. Ooh, that crit. All right. Sheesh, man. The balance in this just seems weird, doesn't it? Oh, that's the way I came in. Understood. I feel like something should have happened. Yeah, I feel like there should have been something. I am super confused then. Okay, where do I go? Because it appeared that I was at a dead end. Alright. There must have been another way. Well, okay. All right. Level 31, sheesh, man. Alright. Yeah, that path's a dead end. Was there anywhere else I could go on the other end of this? Don't know. Okay, sheesh. Stop just beating up on poor Red. Well. Alright, well, he got his limit break. And then Red levels up to 31. Sheesh, 48k gil, too. Yeah, do I have to go through this cave? Yeah. Was there another path or something I could have taken? It's like, obviously I know I missed stuff, but I don't know how to get back. It's the problem. Like, that appeared to be a very solid one-way, one-way drop back there. Okay. So is there another path from here that could potentially lead us back and allow me to explore the rest of this area? Okay. Well, that works too. Okay. So there was just a path over here that looked like a dead end, but... Alright, Cloud actually did the counter hit there. I've never been sure if he's actually doing it, but that time it was definite. Alright, well that works. Let's see. Oh, nice. Okay, where's this path go? Man, like, the way this game is designed, it makes it very unclear where you're able to go. That crit, though, man. Alright. Yeah, we're at the point where everyone needs kills to unlock their next limit break. Good counter there. Oh, Cloud's gonna level up. Nice. Okay. I was not seeing, like, an exit or anything over here. Yeah, Cloud gets the kill. Alright. What the... Okay, so that's a dead end. As far as I can tell. Multiple paths that I can't get to. Wait, what's the point of that right there? Okay, there has to be something. This can't just be a giant dead end. I might have to reload my save, because that save is back before I made that one-way drop. Well, the first one-way drop. Nice. All right. I do have to say, I am getting a ton of experience for this, but the problem is... Right now, anyways... Feels like, I've reached a dead end. Might be time to take that cover and counter off of Cloud. Billy, with all the dead ends. What is going on here, man? All right. Barrett almost has a level. Was there another path somewhere and I just blindly walked right past it? Because, like, the reactor and all of that was clearly a dead end. Damn. All right. Thank you. All right, let's see. Hover and counterattack. All right. Nothing in there. Nothing here. All right, I can go there for no reason. All right. Yeah, this area appears to only have one way in and one way out. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna try to be better about moving the cover and counterattack around based on who needs the limit break. Like, when they're at the stage where it's like they need to use a specific one, go that way. When they're just at the point where they just have to kill enemies, then they can do whatever. So much health now. I have almost double the amount of health I had when I started today. Red leveled again. Holy crap, man. If I don't find what I'm supposed to do soon, I'm probably gonna have to stop and look it up. Cloud level 33, man. Alright, yeah, I don't know. So I'm gonna pause it, figure out where I'm supposed to go, and I'll be right back. Alright, and I am back. So apparently I have to go behind the reactor. Alright, grenade bomb it up there. Alright. Counter hitter than his regular move, so he got two of those kills. Nice. Well, on the plus side, all of my wandering around inadvertently led to a bunch of grinding. So that's nice. But no, the way ahead is behind the reactor. Nice. Okay, that works. Yeah, I just barely didn't move far enough to trigger this. But for such an imposing enemy, he is not strong at all. I have so much gil right now. Okay, how about that? We are back at the top. Alright, let's take 5. No, that was 4. Okay, so... steal from the dragon! Hey, gold armlet. I happened to see that when I was figuring out where to go. Oof. Barret took some real damage there, didn't he? Alright. Cloud got his limit break. Alright. Well, that works. Nice! Okay, same number of slots, but we got linked slots, which is nice. Same thing but linked, but a lot better stats. So that's good. Okay. Need to go to a different spot, apparently. Yeah, blade beam it up, Cloud. Dead? Nice. All right. Grenade them. All right. Yeah, that's fine. Dang, that's quite a bit. Bloodfang. Hello? Attacks and drains the HP from one opponent? HP and MP? Alright, after his next limit break. Is that actually number one that crosses way over? No, one drops you over there. I'm trying to get over to that box. Alright, I would also love to run into two more dragons so I could get two more golden, of the armlets. Number two drops you there. Alright. Dragon! Yeah, got a gold armlet. Alright. Just need one more. Ooh, nice crit. Damn, Barret is taking a beating, isn't he? Cloud with the crits, man. I should have healed. Ugh. Red leveled. I have so much, man. I can actually... Alright, that's two. One more to go. Oh wait, that's three. One, two, three, four, five. It should be five! What the? Because they appear to be in order. Alright, grenade bomb. He should be getting his next limit break after one or two more of these. And then it'll be Red's turn. Damn it. Keeps getting sucked into dam number four. Because, like, the controls and a lot of the stuff here is just super finicky. Alright, is this a dragon? No, just a bunch of fools. Alright. I don't actually even understand what these guys do. Oh, that's stop. I understand. Cloud level, 34, holy crap. Why? How the heck do you get in pipe number 5 if it keeps just auto-walking me into 4? Come on, man. Well, at least give me a dragon, thank you. Thank you. Got all of my gold armlets. Alright, Red almost has his limit break. Then I'm gonna switch him over to level 2. Got his limit break. He also snuck in the kill. Sheesh, man. That was number 4 again. Why is it broken? Like, I know what I'm trying to do, game. Let me do it. Okay. I was going in. Oh, good. In all. Oh, okay. No, I'm dumb. Those two were reversed. Alright. What do I want to replace with an all? Don't particularly care about transform. So yeah, let's throw in another all. Start farming up. His sword is double. Alright. I'm gonna put it in a new slot. Alright, that was the right slot. Eh, whatever. Alright, so we got a bunch of good stuff out of that. Ooh, another shot at Yuffie. From what I understand, your chances of meeting her increase with every set of woods you find. Nice. Alright, Barrett got his limit break. Grenade bomb those fools, Barrett! Nice! Alright, we're still getting good. Hammer blow! There we go. Blows away one opponent. Really? That's not great. Alright, let's pop off to Materia. Alright. All those. Pop off fire, I guess. Want that. Let's pop off that. Alright, start getting him going on that. Switch his limit break to Blood Fang. Alright, nice. Yeah, come on, I want one more encounter, one more chance at Yuffie before I head north across the plains. Hey! I should have healed. That was easy. Alright. Man, I can't believe I lost. Hello. Spikyhead jerk! One more time! Let's get... I'm not interested in fighting you. Thinking of running away? Stay and fight! Fight, I said! Come on! What's the matter? Pretty scared of me, huh? I'm petrified. Just as I thought. What do you expect with my skills? Good luck to you guys, too. If you feel up to it, we can go another round later. I'm gonna leave. Hold on. What is it? Still something for me? So what is it? I know you want my help because I'm so good. Want me to go with you? Yes. Heh, thought so. Put me in a spot. What should I do? But, if you want me that bad, I can't refuse. Alright, I'll go with you. Let's hurry. Hey, wait, I haven't even told you my name. Hey, we got her. Sure, you can join us. Sure, you can join us. I got it. I understand. That's pretty clever. I'm Yuffie. Good to meet you. Hey! Just as I planned. Now all I have to do is a little this, a little that. Yeah. Hey, wait up. Wait for me. Here, I'll give you back the money I stole from you. Or, what's left of it. Oh, okay. I mean, I'll take Gil. 73,000, holy crap. Alright, let's temporarily pop in Yuffie. What do you got, Anya? Okay, you come with a carbon bangle and a 4-point shuriken. Let's put the twin viper on you. And you come with a throw command. I don't know what that does. I'll leave that on you for now. Nice. Alright, so the spot I want to go to is right over there. Dragon frogs? Honestly, I am confused. Poison. Alright, these guys are not the most damaging enemies. Damn! Alright. What? What now? Attacks all opponents. Sure. Alright, red has priority right now. What's that? Old decrepit, like, spaceship? A rusty old rocket? Wonder why they made something so huge. Okay, top down, that's fine. Let me handle your weapon and accessory needs. Shotgun. For a character I don't have. Golden armlet, so I saved 6k. That's fine. Alright, so what, are there two more characters in the game? Is that what we're looking at? Power is strength plus 10, vitality plus 10, magic plus 10. Spirit plus 10. Alright, I would like to start just dumping some of this stuff that I don't care about. Wait, what? You only give me one for that? Okay, that's 50. Cure silence. That's only worth one. That's not even worth selling. Like, holy crap, they're not even worth selling. Alright, yeah, sell the forest lot. Alright. I need to look at Tifa's weapons. they're like not even worth selling. It's ridiculous. I wish I had a box or some crap to throw stuff in. Alright. Is it real or fake? Better ask the captain about this town. He's the one in charge of it. Captain? Who's the captain? Captain was a pilot when Shinra was still interested in their space program. He's got to be the world's first astronaut. There was an accident. Ever since then, he's been wasting his life away here dreaming about going into outer space. Did you see a man in black cape? Man in black cape? No, never seen him. Let me hear your story. Meet the captain already? He's this town's representative. So you should really talk with him. Oh, okay. I'm in here. Yes, you are. I wanted to know who you were. Shh. Alright. Yes. I'll stay the night. Like I've said a ton of times, it's so cheap, it might as well be free. The health isn't the big deal, it's the fact that it restores my, mana, that is. Rust Out Rocket is all that remains of Shinra's space program. Well, besides the records in Shinra Tower. So bored! Is there anything that can excite me? Jeez, it's boring! Isn't anything exciting gonna happen here? You guys are asking for the wrong thing. Something horrible is gonna happen in your little peaceful, idyllic town. It's gonna go to hell. This used to be a Shinra base when they launched rockets. Saw the leaning rocket there, right? That's Shinra number 26. Never got off the ground, though. Item shop. Barrier. Exit. Time. Okay, not particularly interested in any of those. Are these worth anything to you? No, they're not. All Gramps does is gaze at that rocket all day long. Honestly, I am tempted just to sell a whole bunch of crap just to get out of my inventory. Never mind, that's not worth anything. I might look up a guide on what you should and shouldn't sell. My job to make people laugh all over the world. Let's see. Do I know any good jokes? What? A power source. I also have to look up something on using those. Like, do you use it to augment a character's weaker stats, kind of round them out a bit, or to use it to buff an already strong character. Depending on the game, that's generally the two ways you handle that. Drill Arm! Alright, double, less damage, worse slots. The only, and it's not ranged. Like, the double is tempting, but I don't feel that that is worth it. Okay, there's just an AK-47 and random miscellaneous guns just lying about over there. Hello. I can't read that. There's a Shinra logo on it. Tiny Bronco. This is cool. Will it fly? Is it all right to just take it? May I help you? No, we're just looking at it. If you'd like to use it, please ask the captain. The captain should be in the rocket. I'm Shira. What are your names? I'm Cloud. Nanaki, otherwise known as Red. I'm Barrett of Avalanche! So you're not with the Shinra? I thought you were bringing approval for the space program. Huh? President Rufus is scheduled to come here. Captain's been so restless all morning. Rufus! Well, that's an unexpected little twist, isn't it? Alright, so there's a path up there. I'll remember that. Alright, so if we're dealing with a ship, we're probably dealing with Cid. Because there's always a Cid. Yeah, that looks like a Cid. Like, that is one of the things I know about Final Fantasy. Guys, what are you doing here? Heard the captain was here. Captain! I'm the captain! Hi, Cid! Yep, that's a Cid, alright. Name's Cid. Everyone calls me Captain, though. What do you want? What's up with this rocket? Wow! Not bad for a kid. Alright then, I'll explain it to you. You know Shinra developed a lot of technological gadgets during their meaningless war, right? Now it's a Mako company, but in the old days, it was a weapons manufacturer. Well, they came up with a rocket engine. There was so much excitement about the thought of going to outer space, our dreams got bigger and bigger. They put a major budget into it and made prototype after prototype. Finally, they completed Shinra number 26. They chose the best pilots in Shinra. No, in the world. Me. I mean, come on. And finally, we get to the day of the launch. Everything was going well. But, because of the dumb Shira, the launch got messed up. That's why they became... Ugh. And so Shinra nixed their outer space exploration plans after they told me how the future was space exploration and got my damn hopes up. Damn them. Then it was all over once they found out Mako Energy was profitable. They didn't even so much as look at space exploration. Money, moolah, De Niro, my dream was just a financial number for them. Well, look at this rusted rocket. You're supposed to be the first man in space with this. Every day, it tilts a little bit more. At this rate, I don't know what'll be first. This thing falling over, or me getting out of here. last hope is to talk to the president. Is Rufus coming? Yeah, must be news about restarting the space program. Young president, that's what we needed. Still has dreams, too. We would like to borrow the teeny Bronco. You out of your minds? That's my most cherished possession. I can't just let you take it. Oh, okay. Welp. Alright, well, let's check out that area at the back of the rocket. And then I guess go back into town and talk to Shira. See if she has any other insights. Oh, that just leads back here. Excuse me? Cloud? Yeah, I made the right call. Did the captain say anything? Nope. Oh. Ah, Shira! What are you, blind? We got gas! Get some tea! I'm sorry. Really, don't mind us. Shut up! Sit down in those chairs and drink your goddamn tea. Ugh, damn, I'm pissed. Shira, I'll be in the backyard tuning up Tiny Bronco. And make sure to serve them some tea, alright? Sid is one angry guy. Who does he think he is? Sorry, it's our fault. No, he's always like that. That's not encouraging. It's always like that! That's pretty bad. No, it's because of my stupid mistake. I was the one who destroyed his dream. What happened? Hey! Get your butt in gear! You work like a snail! Even the moon would get tired waiting around for you. I'm sorry. Don't take so much time checking that blurrippin' oxygen tank. Shira's being carefully... Shira, being careful's good, but no matter how many times you check the oxygen tank, it won't matter. That thing won't break even if hell froze over. But... No, but... You're not stupid, so be more efficient. I'm sorry. Captain, our dreams are finally coming true. We're so proud to be part of the launch of Shinra number 26. Captain, preparations are complete. All that's left is liftoff. Yeah, leave it to me. I'll be back in a few. Alright, Captain, fly our dreams into outer space. Thanks, guys. We're praying for your safety. Instrument panel all clear. Shinra number 26 ready for launch. Engine pressure rising. Shinra number 26. 3 minutes to launch. Begin countdown. Finally. What happened? Sid! We have an emergency situation. Mechanic is still in the engine section of the rocket. What? Who is the little... I don't know. Activating the intercom in the engine section. Hey, goddammit, who the bleep is still in there? It's Shira, Captain. Don't mind me. Go ahead with the launch. Shira? What are you still doing in there? I'm still concerned. The results of the oxygen tank weren't satisfactory. You stupid little... It's gonna get so hot in there that there ain't gonna be bleep left when we blast off. You're gonna be burnt to a crisp. You're gonna die. You know that, don't you? I don't mind. If I can just fix this, the launch will be a success. I'm almost done. Okay, what? Almost done! You're gonna die! Sid, we must start the countdown. We won't make it if we don't. Starting engine. Hey, wait a minute! Shira's still in here! What are you doing, Sid? We cancel now. It'll be another 6 months until the next launch. God damn it, Shira! You wanna make me a murderer? Captain. Shira. Tank number 7 check is complete. Once I complete tank number 8, it's all clear. Come on, Shira, hurry up. You're gonna die. 30 seconds till ignition. Beginning countdown. Sid, forget about her. We won't make it in time. What am I supposed to do? Fifteen seconds until ignition. Internal temperature rising. Oh man, the moon, outer space! My dreams! Ignite engine. Sir! Huh. Oh, that was a slick transition. That was actually really good, especially given how old this game is. That was really slick. He pushed the emergency engine shutdown switch, boarding the mission. Saved my life. After that, the space program was cut back, and the launch was cancelled. It's my fault his dreams were destroyed. That's why, it's alright. Don't care what the captain says. I'll live my life for him. Shira, you still haven't served him tea! I'm sorry! Hurry up and sit down! Or ain't my hospitality good enough for you? They're late. Where's Rufus? Hey, long time no see. So Sid, how you been? Well, if it ain't Fat Man Palmer. How long were you figuring on keeping me waiting? So, when's the space program gonna start up again? Hey, I don't know. President's outside. So why don't you talk? You go ask him. You good for nothing, fat... Don't say fat!
Yeah, just ignore the swear words the game bleeped out. That's fine.
Hey, tea! Can I have some too? Lots of sugar and honey and, don't forget the lard.
So you wanted a cup of tea that will kill you. Okay, game.
President Rufus here to announce that he's gonna restart the space program?
You know anything? Palmer? Hey! Have we met before?
Hey, is the tea ready yet? Plenty of sugar, honey, and oh yeah, don't forget the lard, too.
Just all of the crap.
Just hitching across the entire house because he walks like crazy. What the? You got me all excited for nothing? What you come here for? I want to borrow the teeny Bronco. We're going after Sephiroth, but it seems like we've been going in the wrong direction. But now, we think we know where he's headed. But we have to cross the ocean. That's why we want your plane. First the airship, then the rocket, and now the tiny Bronco. Shinra took outer space away from me, and now you want to take the sky away from me, too?
Oh, my.
You seem to forget, because of Shinra Inc., that you were able to fly in the first place.
What?
Excuse me. This way. You wanted to use the tiny Bronco, right?
Yeah.
Believe Palmer's gonna take it. Why don't you talk to him?
This is getting interesting.
What do I have here? I am the head of the space program.
We'll be taking the tiny Bronco.
I've seen you somewhere before. I know the Shinra building. The president was killed.
Security!
What?
Okay, he has a gun. We're not just killing a defenseless man. Okay, I feel much better about this now. Miss? And he has a goddamn Mako gun.
Woof.
What the crap did he just do?
He's encouraging us to hit him.
Okay.
This is weird.
All right. Like, this fight is very slow paced. Miss, of course. Okay.
What? I'm sorry, what? Do you want to run that by me again? God damn it, Red's 5 XP away.
Edenko. Okay, do any of us know how to fly?
I can't stop it! Forget it, get in!
Alright, well I guess we're not getting Sid in the party. At least not right now. Sid is gonna be pissed.
Okay, nope, Sid's coming with.
Oh good, we've been shot.
The tail's been hit!
I was not expecting Sid to hitch a ride. Emergency landing. Who is flying this plane?
Don't be a big splash. Hold on to your drawers and don't piss in them.
Okay, Sid.
Well then, always the adventure. She won't fly anymore.
Can't we use it as a boat?
Do whatever you want!
Sid, what will you do now?
I don't know. I'm in history with the Shinra. I've given up on that town.
How about your wife, Shira?
Wife? Don't make me laugh. Just thinking about marrying her gives me the chills.
Okay, thank you for explaining the relationship.
What are you guys gonna do?
We're going after a man named Sephiroth. We'll have to get Rufus to the Shinra someday, too.
Don't know about any of that, but...
What the hell? Sign me up!
How about it, everyone?
I don't care.
Glad to be aboard, numbskulls.
Numbskulls?
Yeah! Anyone stupid enough to go up against Shinra nowadays has gotta be numbskulls.
I like it.
So, where are we headed?
Rufus was going after Sephiroth to the Temple of Ancients.
Really? Where is it? That Temple of the Ancients.
Don't know. That numbskull kid was telling me it was headed in the wrong direction.
So maybe it's off this way?
Well, let's just head for land and get some information.
Temple of the Ancients. That name bothers me.
Okay, we can fly shallows over shallows because the plane's doomed. Alright, and you can only fly over shallows because the plane can't actually properly fly.
Alright, are we currently kind of stuck? Is that the deal? We can set... Is there anything else over here? Okay, can I use this to backtrack pretty far? Okay, I found some other location. Welcome to the Bone Village, a town for nature lovers. What do you want? Have you seen Sephiroth?
Oh, the man in the black cape? He's looking for the Temple of the Ancients.
Ancients? It's way down south. It's on the other side of this town in the Inland Sea. The pyramid rising out of the forest.
I thought I reached an optional place. I stumbled across an actual story thing.
How do you get in?
You need the keystone.
Okay, where's the keystone?
Just like it sounds, it's a rock that's a key.
I heard that some rich guy has it.
Thanks.
Want to buy something?
Diamond bangle. Ooh, it's a straight buff.
Okay, what's the difference?
Alright.
It's actually weaker, but it might have more slots. Alright. Ah, thank you. Alright. 5 slots in its normal. 4 slots. 4 slots double, you say. Four single slots, though. That's tricky. And let's go with that. Excavating is a slow process. The treasures we excavate are stored in the box next to the tent. Remember that. You can wake in the sleeping forest if you have the lunar harp. Once awake, they say the forest will open a road for you. We use the newest system to find buried treasure. We use bombs to make earthquakes and then check the sound waves given off by the tremors. Sure. The forest just beyond here is called the sleeping forest. Right now, the forest is asleep. Any who wanders in while it's asleep gets confused. You can go in, but you may never come out. Okay. Alright. Noted. Ah, it's Midgar. Alright, so that's the beginning of the game over there. Alright, so it's a pyramid rising out of a forest, but I need the keystone, which I currently do not have. Alright. Okay. What did we reach? Wait. What happened all of a sudden? Don't scare me like that. I know this area pretty well. It's pretty tough past here. Better get ready. Huh? Smells fishy. You gonna trick us again? No, it's really tough. There they are, catch them. The Shinra! Hey, that's not them. These are the other guys from before. So you were Yuffie. I don't know, I have nothing to do with this one. What do you mean, this one? This one! So you were concocting some evil scheme. What should we do? Get him! Grab them and ask questions later. Damn it, Yuffie. What is going on? Thank you. All right. Well, that sucks. Whoa, that damage. Okay, red leveled. S mine? What's going on? Thought something was funny. My materials disappeared. Yo, where's... That Yuffie! Are you... kidding me? Zounds! Her objective was stealing our materia from the beginning. North! She ran off to the north! I'm not gonna let her get away with this! Hurry! Hurry! We have to get our materia back! Are you kidding me? All of the damn materia. Well, this is a problem. Damn it, Yuffie. Well, this is unfortunate. Now I don't have any materia. Oh, damn, that means all my healing item, or my healing strats. That is exceptionally bad. Alright. Are you kidding me, man? Alright, so I have to get up there. Got it. Well, this is actually the worst, isn't it? Alright. Well, that's bad. Alright, in between fights here, gonna be popping some healing items. Cloud leveled. Well, this is the worst, isn't it? Man, that map is somehow not that helpful. okay, this sucks. Like, seriously, man? Attack from both sides. Really? Well, that seems bad. Woof. That did some real damage. Alright, Cloud got his limit break. Alright. Yeah, this is really bad, not having access to, like, my materia and healing items and... Well, to my materia. I have access to healing items, obviously. Good thing I've been stockpiling potions. And by that, I mean not spending them. Alright, I am gonna save. And we'll find out what this is all about. Hey! Damn you, Yuffie. Life is just like a river. It flows from the largest ocean of life and eventually returns you back to it. Watai is a historical place. There are very unusual things you should see. Alright, so she's across the river. Alright, that's a house full of cats. This is my house, nobody gets in. Oh, okay. Well, well, long time no see. What have you been up to? Let's see, what was your name? No, Gramps, this isn't anyone you know. This is just some stranger who barged into our house. I appreciate that. Where the kid's just like, yeah, no, this is literally no one. Sorry, but we're entirely sold out now. What's this here? No, that's a sample. Yeah, that's just a sample. Sorry, why don't you all come back later? Yuffie! Alright, I know. On the other side of the mountain right there, in your face is Do-cha-cha. I hear you climbed to the top, but since it's dangerous, I'd be mighty careful if I were you. Girl with materia? No, there hasn't been anyone climbing Do-cha for some time now. Okay, so we currently have a mission, which is to get our materia back from damn Yuffie. Well then. Got lots of different stuff here. Take what you want. Alright, that's right. I have Sid in here too now. Hi, potion. I'm gonna buy 10 more just since I don't have access to healing at current. Dexterity plus 10. Meh. I'm sorry, Xenosai says materia, but there's almost no materia left anywhere in Wata. Listen, this is just a backwoods town. We don't have much to do with Shinra, and besides, if we had a lot of materia, Watai would be a much more exciting town, but we don't. Get away from the damn chest that has my materia in it. Pub. Turtle Paradise. Publicity flyers. Notice. Now having a publicity campaign all over the world, make sure you look for them. 6 in total. If you find them, make sure you let the owner... Alright. Don't take them down or rip them. Okay, so I found 2. Elena, you, how'd you get here? Never mind that. Guess it's fate that brought us together. Get ready to die. Elena, you talk too much. What? What are you doing out here in the middle of nowhere? We're taking a vacation, resting up from work. Now our vacation is ruined. But even the booze tastes bad now. Sorry? Drink, rude. How long have we been a team? Being a Turk's been hard at times, but all in all, glad I did it. After all, get to meet a bunch of wingnuts like you. Okay. To the Turks, to Reno. Cheers. Hey, did you hear? There used to be a water god here in Watai. They say the water god was a huge snake. Now we'd live in a world filled with Mako. Not many people would believe in something like that. But somewhere in the world, and here in Watai still believe. Believe in the scales of the water dragon, in a materia that has its power in it. Lord Genado is in this house. He'd be quite strong, but now all he does is sleep. Anyhow, for some reason, Yuffie's had a fondness for materia ever since I can remember. She's always hung around places she thought might have it. Yes, I see. That 5-story pagoda over there is called the Pagoda of the 5 Mighty Gods. 5 gods are power, speed, magic, war, and Oni. Oni is the best of the others. For generations, we in Wutai have worshipped De Chao, the water god. Legend has it that the village has been protected by Do Chao, the water god, and the 5 mighty gods. But in the last battle, we didn't fare so well. Guess our beliefs were only based on legend. Hello. A magic shuriken. Well, I guess we're getting used feedback on our team. I guess that's the long and short of that, isn't it?
Kucha, what do you want? Don't have gah anything much, but you should be able to gah rest yourselves here. Go gah make yourselves at home.
Oh, okay. Alright, I don't know what that's about yet. Alright, so is Yuffie up here? Maybe. Hold on. Alright, and I am back. Let's see what this is about.
Freeze!
You aren't from Wotai, are you? No. Only those from Wotai enter the tower. I'll have to ask for you to leave. How about screw you? I can't stand liars. Okay. Yes. Okay. All right.
Yuffie! No, never heard of her. Go, go, go. Yogan, I said it once. I'll say it again. I don't know her.
Listen, I said I don't know her. There isn't anyone named Yuffie here in Wutai.
Never seen you around here before. Lately, I've been seeing a lot of Shinra soldiers around here. Wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
I don't care about who you are.
But if you're in trouble with the Shinra, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. I don't want the Shinra hanging out around here looking over my shoulder.
What's with you, coward?
Yuffie! You scared of the Shinra? Then why don't you just bow down and obey them like all the other towns? These guys are the ones who are really fighting the Shinra.
Shut up! What would you know about this?
You got beat once, so what, that's it? What happened to the mighty Wutai I used to know?
No kid like you is gonna talk to me like that. Keep acting like that, you ought to be ashamed of yourself.
That's my style. It's my business, not yours. Don't try and dictate what I should do.
Style? Dictate? Why all these fancy words? You're a rotten daughter.
You're a sad excuse for a father.
Okay, can I talk to you?
Take your things and get out of here now. For the good of Wutai, we cannot stand up to the Shinra.
Yuffie? Okay.
Haha.
I received a hairpin.
Eating coat. Whoa, okay. Holy crap!
Alright, yeah, no, that goes there.
Whoa!
I did not realize what I actually got previously. Hairpin. Long range. I lose 11 attack, but I gain long range and I have higher attack percent. No growth, no slots. Nope. I mean, if the rest of that didn't suck, maybe. Did she come through here? Okay. This is just infuriating. Damn it, Yuffie. Great, where did she go? Alright, let's rest, see what happens. Alright, anything at the pagoda? This is just annoying at this point. No? Alright, do I have to leave this area? She's always getting in fights. I guess she takes after Godo that way. Like father, like daughter. Anyway, for some reason, Yusu's has... Alright. Materia shop? Received MP absorb materia. Huh? What? You did? Are you kidding me, man? I get into a materia and she drops in from the sky and steals it. What the actual heck? Ugh, Yuffie. She's not making this easy on us. Alright. This is annoying, man. Alright, dead end. Alright, that wraps around here. Alright. Is this just a random...
Is this entire area just not connected to that and is a separate thing? Alright. Hey, Barrett leveled. Whoa! Can't go through here. That flame would fry us in an instant. Alright, I got a dragon lance. For who? I don't know who Dragon Lance is for. Alright. Alright, nothing up there. Okay. Nothing there. I don't know then. Attack from both sides. That seems bad. Oh, thanks. Oh, right now I can't use MP for anything anyways. Crit! Damn. Alright, Barret has earned a limit break. Red leveled. Light curtain. Alright. Nothing up here. Well, I mean, I got a Dragon Lance. Maybe that's a weapon for Cid. Satellite beam. Let's see what this move's like. Whoa. Whoa! Sheesh, man. That was strong. Oh, wait. It looked like the house on the hill was opened. I would really like to get my materia back, man. Alright, do you guys have anything now? Because there was a... Okay. I think until we solve the Yuffie thing, they're gonna be weird. Oh no, more weirdos. No, they aren't like the ones from before. These ones look weird, too. What are you going to do, Graham? Some strange-looking girl came in here a minute ago and I... Hi, Yuffie! Alright. Alright. Alright, that leaves the town. Are you in here now? Okay. Here, maybe? You're lucky, alright. Now get out of my sight. Next time we meet won't be so nice. Alright. It's been real. Someone outside must be up to something bad. All right, Yuffie. You can't get away, Yuffie. Oh, okay, I know, I was wrong. You win. I'll give you back your materia. Hey, Shinra guys. So our reports were right. He is here on vacation. We finally found him. Get the Turks here for backup. What a drag. What was that? We're off duty now, and can't save your butts. We know you're off duty, but if you know, then don't bother us. Looking at you is making me sober. But you'll have orders from headquarters to look for him, too. All right. Fine, we'll get him without any help from the Turks. Just you see. And don't think about that headquarters isn't going to hear about this. Reno, do you think that was really such a good idea? I mean, this is just... isn't that a way a professional... is that the way a professional, a Turk, would act? There we go. I was stumbling over that so hard. Elena, don't misunderstand. Those who sacrifice themselves for their jobs aren't pros. Just fools. Rude? Meh. Well, I don't buy that. Goodbye. Relax. She's not a child. Let her have her way. I know the material right. I have it stored in a safe place. Follow me. Oh, is this that house I couldn't get into previously? God, I've been hearing that ever since I was little. Before I was born, Wutai was a lot more crowded and more impressive. You see what it looks like now, right? Just a tourist trap. After the war, we got peace, but we lost something else. Now look at Wutai. That's why, if I had lots of materia, I could... Listen, Yuffie. I don't care about the history of Wutai or your feelings. You got our materia, and I want it back. Now! If you give it back now, we'll drop the whole thing. I know that. That switch, the lever on the left, materia in there. What the hell is this? Haha, never trust anyone that easily. Dairy is mine, tough. You want your materia, then go find it yourself. Yeah, that's right. When you're looking for the materia, remember you gotta steal it. Heh. steal. Get it? See ya. Oh my god, Yuffie. Both of them were a trap. Alright. Okay, so I found three of those now. Damn it. Yuffie. Sheesh, man. Weapon shop? Alright. Like, this is getting... Like, this entire bit is very ridiculous. Hello? I let go! I said let go! Hey! Who do you think I- Ow! What are you doing, jerk? You! Huh. Ho 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 ho! Corneo? Whoa! I finally got a new chick! Two for one, in fact! Two? Hey, let go of me! You're gonna regret this! Wait, really? Received an elixir. Received a swift bolt. Really? Like the guy from Midgar? There he is, it's Corneo. Don't let him get away.
Attack!
Really? What kind of sense does that make, man? All right. All right, one down. Okay, good. Okay, that's fine. All right, put the fool down. Oh, damn it, missed. Well, that's no good. Could I have my materias back, man? Jeez, 35, it's ridiculous, man. You know what? I am quickly going to take advantage of the room here. Rest up, and then continue. Okay. Elena! Corneria's good at escaping. Elena. Let's go, Rude. We'll give him a taste of what the Turks can do. That sounded okay. If he has Elena, it's gonna make things a little difficult. Okay. Corneo took Yuffie from us. Without Yuffie, there's no way we'll get our materia back. Don't misunderstand. I have no intention of joining you. We're only agreeing not to fight each other for now. That's fine. We had no intention of cooperating with you, either. Now, which way did Corneo run off? Nice attitude. Here's a clue. It's the most obvious place. What? Up the mountain? Alright, I know. The side of the mountain, right there in your face, is Ducho. Old man in flashy colors running toward... Alright, babbling something and looking like he's floating. Almost bowled me over. Thank you. Finally here. Let's split up. Do whatever it takes, but don't endanger Elena. Don't worry. We won't do anything to hurt Yuffie. For now. Thought we might be here too, huh? We were way off. There's no way they could get this far. Random encounter. The lack of materia is very noticeable. Since essentially all we can do is regular attacks and then items to heal. Ow. Sheesh, man. All right. Cloud level, level 36. Sheesh. Go! What the heck is this? Delicious, scrumptious. Think I found a new hobby. What shall it be? Should I take her? Hey, I'm a Turk. You can't get away with this. Or maybe her. Oh God, if I knew this was gonna happen, I would have taken those rope lessons more seriously. I've made my choice. My companion for the night will be... the cheerful one. Grossness! Don't mess with me, you old man! You don't even have any materia. Woohoo, she's saucy too. Alright, that's it. What's going on here? Who's there? Oh man, Cloud! Will! No, long time no see. Don't tell me you forgot. You damn Midgar hyena. Hurry and let the two go. Be quiet. None of you know how much I've suffered since then. It's a long story, but... I don't really care. Let Yuffie and Elena go. It's like, whatever your hard story is, it doesn't justify kidnapping women. Like, that's not cool. You guys are serious. Good. This time, I have no fooling around either. Why did you kill my little ops? I'm gonna make you pay with my new pet so you won't interfere in my search for a bride. Raps, come here. A boss fight. Cloud is actually my lowest damage at this point. All right. Top off Red. He's the low one. He was lower before, but his move saved him. Holy crap! Select Barret, damn it! Man, it is so damn finicky. All right. No, without my materia, man. This... Okay, got him. Yeah, without my materia, the fight was a problem. Wow, that's a good chunk of XP. Peace ring? Wait, just wait a second. Shut up. Just listen to me, it won't take long. Why do you think a bad guy like me would swallow his pride and plead for his life? One, he's ready to die. He's sure to win. You think you're gonna win, don't you? Right. Yeah! I'm so pissed. Once I push this button, they'll fall, and we'll have squished tomatoes. Damn. Yeah, that seems about right. Damn, tricky. You can't even really see red, just like a little piece of... Ha ha ha. Guess I have the last laugh. No, that would be us. Wait, what's going on? Who's there? The Turks. You know this was gonna happen ever since you leaked that secret. We're gonna take care of you, personally. Damn it! Then they're all coming with me. Yeah. Good timing, Rude. Let's get to work. Alright, Cornario. This'll be over quick, so listen up. Why do you think we went to all the trouble of teaming up with these guys to get you? Two? Number two? All wrong. No, wait, stop. Oh. Alright. He got the same choice as we did. The correct answer was... Because it's our job. Oh, thank you very much. Never thought you'd come. Elena, don't act so weak. You're a Turk. Yes, sir. Never thought you'd help us. This is very weird. Yes, this is Reno. Yes, yes, they'll get right on it right away. Was that the company? Yeah, they want us to find Cloud. Hi. Are we on? No. Today's our day off. Thank you. Hey, who cares about that? Get me down! And... Could I have my materia back, Yuffie? Hey, thank you. She put it all back. Phew, perfect. Now the materia is back in its rightful place. Hey, the order's all messed up. Oh, it'll be alright. Don't be so picky. Anyways, that sure was close. No, normally I would have kicked their bucks. Boom, bang! Okay, Yuffie. Alright. Yes, keep just punching there. That Cranio guy's a real pain. Harder deal with my dad when that guy. You know, some of those Turk guys are pretty good, huh? At least, after all that, we have the materia back. Now, come on, everyone. Let's continue our journey. Hey! Wait! Oh, alright. Here, I'll give this to you guys. Hey, Here, look, look. Received MP absorb. Come on, wait. No matter what you think, I'm going with you. Next time. Okay, we have Yuffie back on the team. Speaking of having her back. Oh, has it been leveling them a little bit in the background? That's actually very convenient. Ooh, I lose a slot, but she gains massive damage. Alright, pop that out. Well, that was quite the little adventure, wasn't it? Alright, get Red back in here. Now, what is our Materia status? Okay, it's all randomly jumbled. Thanks, game. Oh, and then I hit all the wrong buttons. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, let's pop all of my materia out. And then, put it all how I actually want it. Okay. Alright, so... Ooh. That's actually a problem. Okay. Okay, he needs diamond, so that way he has multiple slots. Let's push... that one on cloud. Yeah, that's better. Alright. Is that the good one? Yes, it is. Alright, that's a good one. Alright. Okay, wanted... okay, revive... and heal. Alright, and then right now I want to cover. And counterattack. Alright, MP plus. Alright. Oh, attacks with... that's interesting. That is an interesting one. Alright. Now, let's see. Let's get that on there. Alright, have Cloud be all about the summons. Man, redoing all of the materials. In a bit much. Alright. Huh. I wonder if that actually works. Alright. Okay, there is poison. All. Fire. Fire all. Ice. All. And then, steel. Sheesh, man. I can put so many on Deathblow. Let's do Sense. Wait, is that the good one? Yes, I think. Yes. Alright. Elemental. Alright, let's get that in there. Gravity. Fire and Earth. Alright, then I have two more slots. Transform. Okay, yeah, I want that lightning. Alright. Okay, thank you. Okay, there we go. Materia resorted. Alright, with that, I'm actually gonna wrap this one up here. Man, that really went crazy. Anyways, gonna wrap this one up here. Next time, we're actually gonna try to find Sephiroth and figure out what's going on with all that. Did that actually save? I'm paranoid. Yes. Alright, anyways. Gonna wrap this one up here, and I'll see all of you guys next time. Bye!